Colgate Raiders 9-7, which earns them a spot in the Patriot League Tournament for the first time since 2004. So nothing but smiles here on the turf, and we're going to catch up with some of the players and coaches, see how they're feeling right now.
I think the biggest focus for us was to learn from our mistakes. I mean, we did some very nice things in America against America, like 6-1, we were 6-6 with Penn State. So we were in both games, and we made some mistakes that let the other team pull away. So we really focused on what we had learned from those opportunities and believed that we had it within ourselves to make the changes we need to.
The seniors have been here for 4 years. We've suffered a lot of heartbreakers. Last year, losing to Holy Cross by one was really defeating, and we just told everyone we need to believe. Our message today was, I believe. We had a 10-minute dance party before we got out there, and it was just ready to believe and have fun.
Definitely our experience. I mean, we've come full circle. The seniors are and there were some wonderful players that preceded them, but they have definitely, they committed to Lafayette with the intention to, you know, take the program back to the kitchen. Best attackers. So having that in your upper class and having them been through the loss of Holy Cross last year and, you know, the climb that they've had to make over 3 or 4 years is definitely something that played into our hands today, because we certainly had the more experience to help us.
Today we really stayed calm, played together, used our systems, made it work, and I think as long as we do that, we'll be great.